was at times. At first, you know, first kind of game competition in camp. What does that mean for a guy like you?
Well, just to get back at it, you know, I think it's always interesting, you know, the first time out, see how you're going to feel. And it was fine today.
What's up with the voice? Just a lot of talking?
Too much talking to you guys.
Marty, do you have a sense of how much Cory and you will be used this year, or do you have kind of an idea of?
No, not really. You know, I know what we're going to do in preseason, and we'll probably split all the games. Not necessarily play full games all the time, excuse me. But, you know, we know that, and after that, you know, we'll see. It'll be the coaches to decide.
What is the plan for the preseason then, basically?
I just told you we're going to split them. You know, each of the game will have me or Gore in it.
You don't know about full, though, or is that easy?
Some of them will full. Yeah, yeah. Probably the last four of them will be full, maybe not the first two, but we'll see. Not sure exactly what's their plan.
How well did you know him before this?
I didn't know him at all. I mean, I know him as a goalie. You know, we all watched that saga in Vancouver. You know, I mean, it takes a pretty good goalie to take Luongo out of the net. And, you know, Cory is a really good goalie and he's still young, but, you know, he's ready to take up on the role of being number one goalie. He was given it in Vancouver last year. And, you know, I think we're really glad that we have him on our team.
Well, personality is such a big part of it, too. And you had Johan the last couple of years was very easygoing and yet very professional in his approach to the game. Do you feel some of that with Cory in the little time you've gotten to know him?
Yeah, it's similar. You know, again, it's a lot different when you're at the age of Eddie that, you know he's going to be the backup here. He's working to be number one. And it's going to be a great challenge for me to keep my game to a certain level. So, you know, we could push each other and then do well for the team.
You better hope that wasn't a taste of the season. No goals.
It's okay. I've been here for a long time. It is what it is.
You both have achieved a certain amount of success here in the NHL. Would this give you both guys a chance to talk to each other during the season, kind of like give ideas about the different teams you're going to be facing?
Well, definitely. Wes, I think he's got the book on that team, on these teams, you know, that we don't see them necessarily. But again, you know, for us, it's about stopping the puck, and you know, hopefully we'll have a great relationship. You know, we had a great start in the first few days, and I don't see why we won't get along and help each other out along the way.